In this video, you'll learn about another powerful capability of Appian, end-to-end process automation. With this capability, you can orchestrate unified end-to-end digital processes, automate content processing and generative AI tasks using AI skills, streamline routine manual tasks with robotic process automation, or RPA, and simplify integrations with external systems. Let's dive deeper into each of these points to understand how Appian's process automation can transform your business workflows. In Appian, you'll automate business processes using the process model design object. This object allows you to seamlessly combine people, data, AI, robotic tasks, and systems within a unified workflow. Once you create a process model, you have access to a palette of pre-built workflow nodes and smart services. You can easily drag and drop them into your process. Workflow nodes assign tasks to users, perform automated activities, and manage the process flow. Smart services handle specialized business services like data processing, system integrations, content processing, generative AI tasks, robotic tasks, and much more, all without touching a single line of code. You don't need to build each process from scratch. After you create your synced record types, Appian will help you by generating common process models to create, update, and delete records. You can later extend these starter process models as you see fit. Let's look at the Acme Automobile app. Marco, the developer, built an app for Acme Auto, a corporate fleet management company, to track vehicles and maintenance. He started by creating the vehicle record type to unify data from multiple sources. Using the Generate Record Actions button, he generated actions to create, update, and delete vehicle records. These actions were generated along with key process models and other supporting objects. Marco then extended the process models to meet Acme Auto's requirements. For example, he added a swim lane to split tasks between registrars and supervisors, included a supervisor approval input task, and modified the workflow with additional gateways. While this process didn't initially contain any additional automation like AI skills, RPA, or integrations, these can be easily added by dragging and dropping pre-configured smart services. Next, let's discuss business rules. Appian allows you to easily capture business rules using the decision design object and the familiar decision table format. Marco created this design object to ensure Acme Auto's pricing compliance. The benefit of using a decision object like this is its reusability. Now that Marco has the pricing logic captured, he can add it to any process model using an expression rule and a script task. A few years ago, employees were responsible for managing all mundane content processing tasks in their business workflows. Today, you can use AI skills to automate a wide range of tasks like content classification, extraction, generation, summarization, and detecting personally identifiable information. The AI skill design object is fully low code and can automate a wide range of tasks. With AI skills, you have two options. First, if you need an AI skill trained for unique documents, you can train a model using your organization's samples. Create the AI skill, upload sample content, train the model, then publish and add it to your process model using the corresponding smart service. Second, you can try out any of Appian's numerous generative AI skills. These AI skills come with pre-populated templates tailored to specific tasks. Given a prompt, they can summarize lengthy documents, pull relevant data from emails or contracts, and identify and extract personally identifiable information. Select the desired generative AI skill, then customize the default prompt to fit your needs and test your work. Let's glance at an example to see how Acme Automobile automated manual contract processing with AI skills. Regina is a registrar for the Acme Auto vehicle fleet. In the past, Regina would start the day by reviewing the new auto repair contracts. She went through each document individually, finding and manually entering all important information into different databases. Names, dates, contract number types, and cost of repairs, etc. Some days, Regina spent hours doing this manual data entry. Regina's work transformed dramatically once Marco the developer automated her content extraction tasks. Marco used the generative AI skill for unstructured document extraction and cleanup, then tweaked the prompt to fit Regina's needs for data. Once Marco configured the AI skill, he used the corresponding smart service to add it to the process model that he built. Let's see how Regina's workday changed once her tasks were automated. Every day, a process model launches data extraction from her new contracts, freeing Regina to focus on more impactful tasks. If something goes wrong, Appian handles exceptions within the same process. Regina also receives an email notification to review and approve AI-completed work. Another exciting capability is robotic process automation, or RPA. Appian RPA makes it incredibly easy to build and manage software robots that mimic human actions. Just like people, these robots can access different systems, complete keystrokes, fill out forms, extract data, and much more. This technology is ideal for automating high-volume, repetitive, and predictable tasks. It's often the only solution for connecting to legacy systems that lack modern APIs. RPA can save significant time and money, eliminate human errors, and ensure data quality. Even better, RPA integrates seamlessly with Appian's low-code platform and can be easily added to any process model. Imagine that before data entry, Regina needed to download all PDF contracts daily from a shared folder. Doing this work manually can be tedious and prone to errors, with the risk of missing some contracts. This is where RPA comes in. Marco, our developer, automated this step in Regina's daily routine. He created a robotic task design object and then used low-code actions to replicate Regina's daily activities. Next, Marco integrated the robotic task into the process model using the Execute Robotic Task Smart Service. Now, every morning, a robotic task automatically retrieves all PDF contracts from the shared folder, initiated by a timer. After PDF retrieval, the process moves on to the AI-powered data extraction. Because this process model automated the manual steps for retrieving, extracting, and cleaning up data, Regina now has time to innovate and complete tasks that have more impact on Acme Auto's business. Finally, let's discuss how you can automate the integrations between Appian and external systems. Appian makes it easy to connect to systems with modern APIs. Start by creating a connected system design object to store your connection details. Appian provides a variety of pre-built connected systems to most common systems. Once you have a connected system, you can reuse it across multiple integrations in your app. Next, create an integration design object and configure the request and response parameters to map data between Appian and the external system. With pre-built named connected systems, this step is even quicker as you only need to pick the operation you want to perform. Once the integration is configured, you can easily add it to any Appian process model using the Call Integration Smart Service. Let's recap. Appian process models allow you to build comprehensive digital workflows that unify people, data, AI, robotic tasks, and systems. Process models offer pre-built workflow nodes and smart services. Appian auto-generates common processes that a developer can easily extend. AI skills automate content processing and generative AI tasks like summarization, text generation, classification, and information extraction. RPA automates high-volume repetitive tasks, integrating easily into process models. Use RPA to connect to legacy systems that lack modern APIs. and use low-code integrations to connect to all other external systems.